block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached.
That's what it's all about. One less tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem-solving skills, V. Get closed.
Thank you. Thank you. Politicians once dubbed them heroes. Now, passing on the street, maybe toss a few pennies in their hat. Same hat they use for a pillow. But hey, for honor and country.
Good morning, Night City!
Is it a mirage? A hologram?
No, my friends. It's clear, open skies.
But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Thank you. just leave?
Looking at you? Can't help thinking retail just ain't your hobby. Ain't your calling.
You wanna buy? Buy. You wanna talk? Fuck off.
Like to buy some iron.
So buy some.
Thank you. stabbing a pillow. Okay, I'm pulling up by one frame. Augmenting pain feedback and ferrous aftertaste.
Freddy boy, you're a natural.
Cutting that sweat stench.
No, no, leave it. Some go for that extra kick. Put out two cuts. Sweat in, sweat out.
Hey, good thinking, Papa.
Wakey, wakey, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us. Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and sell. We don't scroll. Honest to God. We can figure this out. Just tell us what you want, and we'll make it happen.
Got a little family affair going here, huh?
People want to buy, so we sell. Business is business.
Looking for something in particular?
You know, if it wasn't us, there'd be someone else.
You want to see something really hardcore?
Freddy! We just supply what Night City demands. That's all.
XBD of a preacher's little boy. Murdered. Ring any bells?
Which preacher?
I just got a fresh batch with boys. No clue who their daddies are. I'm gonna need more.
Bryce Stone. Circuit writer on News 54. Son was Bobby Stone, 12 years old when he died.
Are we talking black, white, Chicano? Any identifying marks? Style of execution?
Papa, I think I know the one she wants. BD 9430.
Preacher's boy, who murdered him? Who gave you the XBD?
Nobody gives us anything. They leave dead drops. We just go pick them up. Keeps things secure for everyone involved.
Speedy was raw when you got it. Must have noticed something in the background, some kind of clue. Reflection in the mirror, tattoo, anything.
Our only concern is with imperfections, not who makes them.
Kindly hand it the fuck over, now!
All right, please, just relax.
Just take it.
Freddy! Ma'am, it's just behind us on the shelf.
BD 9430.
That's it. That's the one. Just take it.
Why did you have to kill him? How did... Please just let me live. Great work, V. Let's hope it helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed. Gonna send you some malware on purpose. A demon by Bad, the runner you're gonna help out. You gotta hack a mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I send you. More deets attached.
Red City. I'm Jillian Jordan with M54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data.
That's happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V. So, looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway,
what
right?
What are these garbage?
I don't know.
What do you
Maybe
expect?
There's an angle you can play
this
here.
This is Kabuki.
Either way,
I'm North
it's
Oak.
Attached.
What do you know about Kabuki, dirty nomad?
Come on, I don't need this. Just toss in an anti-whiff tablet for the smell.
Give me a name!
Anna, drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
That a threat? I'd remind you, you're the one in the fucking crosshairs.
Hey, easy. I just want to help.
Help? Phonic implant must be fried. I think you men intimidate.
Just to end your investigation. Really pissed off the wrong people.
Which people? Tell me what fucking people!
Your buddies at the NCPD set you up.
Fucking. I fucking knew it! Robert Kowalski and Bill Adams! Motherfuckers!
Let it go. It's not worth it.
Yeah. Know what? I'm not letting scumbags get me killed! Fuck them! Fuck this job! Fuck this city!
So, Anna, what's next for you?
What? We choons all of a sudden? The hell do you care? I dropped the case like you wanted. You can fuck off, Merc. Got nothing to say to you, June.
Of the silver tongue, eh? Glad we got it all worked out. Contract closed.
up all them earthly pleasures, you know?
It's for a friend.
We're gonna buy some new iron.
How's it going?
A few dozen pounds.
Well, be my fucking guest.
Thank you.